Just need a little bit of luck early. So moving in, race 8, Gawler, set to run. Here's the lure now. Favourite Long Gully Roger, they're ready. Racing, Long Gully Roger second away. He's about to press on though. Ballantrae couldn't hold him out, and Long Gully Roger skip clear. Ballantrae second, Mapunga Harry railing hard. He goes to third and looks a danger. Four lengths away to Ikaruga Bale. Then came Our Girl Daisy, Long Gully Carly, Burning Nitro, Bacardi Blaze. On top now the outside, Long Gully Roger. The inside, Mapunga Harry. Harry's going home too well. Mapunga Harry wins from either Long Gully Roger or Ballantrae. They stayed pretty much in that order most of the race. Ikaruga Bale next in with Long Gully Carly, Bacardi Blaze, Burning Nitro was amongst the tailenders. 23.19 the time. Mapunga Harry, Stephen Coates, kept railing, got the money. He's won four times from the red now. And he just kept railing up Mapunga Harry, and he's got the money, defeating Long Gully Roger, who had every possible, and Ballantrae number two, third, the rank outsider. 7-4th Ikaruga Bale, 1-3-2-7, 1-3-2-7. Steve Coates, the winning trainer, goes 23-19, the winner, just outside his PB. Run home's in 14-41. Last leg of the quaddie goes to Mapunga Harry. It was a tricky race on paper, and the Reds just been too good. 2 1/4 by half a length. The